going to Disney World today. We're gonna have to do the rest tomorrow. But we're gonna be driving to.
And driving today, are you excited?
Yeah.
Me too.
We're gonna be driving for 8 hours.
Oh my goodness. We'll be good. Give me a high five. Nice. All right, Eleanor, where are we going?
Disney World.
Are you excited?
Yeah, but don't be my full time there a tiny bit.
Is your first time there?
And my dad that's the time, and my dad that's the time, and my mom that's the time, and everybody that's the time.
It's gonna be fun.
Uh-huh. So we're going to Disney right. We're starting to drive right now.
No crap, I already know.
Hey, come on. It's a family video.
Yeah. We're starting to go there.
We're going to Disney.
And we just got Wendy's for lunch.
Nice. How you girls like your Wendy's?
Good. I've only been eating the chicken nuggets because those are the best things.
Me too.
Alright, we're about 2.5 hours in. Got a long drive ahead.
We're at Louisville, Kentucky. Well,
we visited Louisville like what, 6 months ago, maybe 8 months ago? Pretty recently.
It was in June.
That bridge next?
7 years ago.
Hold your breath!
Welcome to Kentucky!
Kentucky!
We're in Kentucky!
We're in Kentucky.
Yes, there's no seat.
You're lucky in Kentucky!
Kentucky Fried Chicken!
Alright, he's trying. It's so pretty.
I can't.
This is a long bridge, guys. What river is this?
Hello, we are in Nashville, Tennessee. Driving through it on our way to Disney.
To what?
Hey girls, how long have you been in the car?
How long have we been in the car, do you guys think?
Hello. I believe everyone's asking me.
How many hours have you been in the car, Aria?
Probably 7.
Been in the car.
Wait, Ellie, make sure you show the Batman building. Can you tell which one it is?
I don't know.
Take a guess.
Oh, that one of the two.
Yeah, it's called
that's
the
Batman building.
They call them like the Gotham or Gotham City.
We're at Georgia.
How are you guys feeling?
Good.
Good?
Sleepy.
Sleepy, yeah. Late night, early morning.
Like 1 a.m.
Let's keep going. We got this. Today's Disney.
Mm-hmm. We're in Atlanta.
It's supposed to be like
Atlanta, Georgia.
Officially in Florida!
Yay!
states did we travel through?
A million? Two?
How many, Elliot? Elliot's counting.
Five?
Six? Indiana. Kentucky.
Five.
Tennessee. Georgia.
Florida, six.
Six total.
Five if you don't include the little
one. Yeah.
I found that.
Yeah, good job, Elliot. Woo, we're in Florida.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, we're at Disney Springs.
Oh, boy.
We made it.
We made it.
Oh, boy. We're at Disney.
Oh, boy.
That just sounds like you lost your voice.
Oh my god!
Look at that!
Just keep walking.
Go to Disney Springs.
Hey Aria, what do you think of the store?
Cool. Just I don't know what to get.
It's too crowded.
What do you think of the prices?
Bad, that's because the backpacks are $78.
Yeah. But hey, you're only at Disney every couple years, so.
Yes, you are. Yeah. Show them the Lego.
So this is our bed. I was just kidding. This is our second bed. Like a few desks.
I was screaming like that.
We got a TV, we got a couch, we got whatever this is, we got another desk.
Oh yeah! See what the TV says?
You can get the couch. Elliot, you get the couch and I'll get the desk.
We made it. Desk. We made it at last.
Really good.
We're finally going to Disney.
Yep. I see that Mickey Mouse?
What? Oh. On a whale.
Making our way in.
Oh my gosh. Mickey our way in.
Yeah, we're almost there. It's a long walk.
Yeah.
Sweet. Arms are heavy. Time to sweater. I'm ready. Good. All right, see ya. Ellen, are you excited?
We're at the Disney Castle. Eleanor, is the Disney Castle cool?
Eleanor, look at Elliot. What are we looking at?
Is that the Disney Castle?
I cannot see it.
Oh, is that?
I'm not like that.
Yeah, isn't it awesome?
Aria, what do you think? Thumbs up?
Thumbs up? All right.
Hey, Elliot.
What?
There's a big drop. Here it is.
Wow, this is amazing.
Woody.
Yes, I do.
Was it your favorite ride?
Yes, yes, yes.
All right, let's go the next.
Next time we're at Disney, I'm definitely going on this.
Okay.
Eleanor, Mano.
Hi.
Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes.
Ah, there it is! Now, come on, Faye! Hey, Louder! Thank you.
What country are we in?
I do not anymore.
Well, yeah, but what country is this part? We're at Epcot.
Epcot?
But this is China?
China?
China.
What's it?
Yeah, you got chopsticks. We're in China. So cool. And Elliot and Aria and Dad are shopping, right? Yeah, your pet doggy. So cute.
Yeah, but it's Abby and Nell.
Yeah.
It's cute.
And it likes
to eat chopsticks.
You
like
to eat chopsticks?
Yeah.
Oh.
And the bone.
Are you having fun?
And Daddy do too.
Yeah.
And the bite.
Do you like it here though?
Yeah. And then we wait to eat both at Daddy.
Okay.
But when I say it, and I tell him what to do, I tell him to do it.
Okay, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Aria, what did we just go on?
We went on
Guardians of the Galaxy?
Yes.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Let me see you. Was it scary?
Yeah.
It was fun though? But you said you wanted to go on it again, right?
Yes.
Maybe later. Alright. Bye.
Mario, watch out!
We got a real rainbow, but this rainbow's cool too.
Oh.
Hi.
I didn't
know
you were
recording. Hi, what'd you get?
I got a backpack.
Nice. Elliot, what'd you get?
I got a black Yoshi. Nice. And Pokemon cards.
And Eleanor got some goodies.
Also, a toy book.
Toy book.
And not I got the razor.
Not
also,
a real book.
I got two pens in this place. Oh, and some erasers.
Yeah. Eleanor, did you have fun at Disney?
That's my first time here, you know?
Yeah, it is your first time here.
Okay, I got some stickers.
All right, guys, say bye to Disney.
I got
bye, Epcot. Bye, Disney.
Bye, Epcot. Bye, Disney.
Bye,
Epcot.
Eleanor, tonight we sail the moon. Oh yeah! How'd you do on that ride?
Oh god, okay, so it's like... It's
did you like it?
Your performance today sickens me!
Elliot, be good, be good.
Oh, and it's lunchtime.
No, tell me, what's going on?
So, Elliot, it's the E.T. stands for Elliot because it starts with an E and it ends with a T.
Are you guys doing that?
Your mother is near, so it's time to think of hugging to
to do. You will have to get rid of me.
But last day at the hotel. You guys ready?
No.
Why?
No. I don't want to eat.
And you don't have a lollipop.
Ian, what are you doing?
Lollipop.
Bye, hotel.
Bye. Where was it?
Oh, yeah, it's an alligator. Be good.
Now
hey girls, how'd you like the alligator store?
Dad, that's because of you.
Why?
Because I hate you. That me too. I hate you.
Why?
Because you beat your boat.
About
you
what?
You put an alligator on this. You put it a real life one.
Oh, no, it wasn't real life. It was a dead life. And it was his foot, okay?
Ew. But that's gross.
I guess it was a real dead, not a dead life. It was a real dead alligator. Oh, here's Elliot buying another alligator foot. Elliot! Did you get the goods? Show him what you got.
Wait, this is mine?
No, it's for Bubby. Oh, you got him the crooked one? Why'd you get him that one?
Look at that.
We are at Montgomery, Alabama.
My watch!
And there's no one here.
It's a ghost town. It's an absolute ghost town. You got some really old buildings, which is kind of neat.
There's some old, like, war stuff.
Lots of Civil War stuff. But an absolute ghost town. Sure, this is everyone's money.
Oh, I told you.
No?
Yeah.
So Elliot and Eleanor get to use this?
We'll see.
No.
We all split all.
Hey guys, last day of the vacation, Montgomery, Alabama.
No.
A nice little river walk.
No, it's not.
You're all fighting?
Shut up.
Elliot.
Can you not say
we made it, guys. We're home. We did it.